Right about now.
Have a little fun. Get up.
What's up? Let's go. Why you always gotta make a scene or something? Nigga move around the city like he can see him or something. Move around the velvet room like he Alex's little brother. Move around day like he Cali's little brother. You know that trap or die two on the way, which means you'll be hearing from me and Drum any day. Yeah, right back talking yay. Other than that, bitch, I'm on to a J. Yeah, we heard you on the Blueprint 3. But nigga, what's up with that 103? Big dog with a solid gold collar. Standing on the couch with a solid gold bottom. Might pose while I roll, bitch, I'm a role model. Get it, roll model. Leader of the trap, that's right, the trap leader. Known to keep that pack, that's right, the pack leader. When you see me in the streets, they like, damn, big dog. And you ain't talking about shit, you the man, big dog. Yeah, we understand, big dog. See you making them moves, you got plans, big dog. You tell them it's Chestnut, checkers, motherfucker. First nigga ask me, I'ma check a motherfucker.
We've seen this before.
Yeah, I thought
he's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be. A swift kick.
Corbin in a bad way, guys. This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
Well, this is certainly bad news for him, but is it the end? Not ready to say that just yet.
Well, he can't let this loss of momentum get out of control here. He needs to find a way to get back on the offense. Come on!
So damaging.
Keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. We know what this is. Wow, he's still down after that. This match may end right here.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Two, three.
Yeah. Right about now.
Have a little fun.
Get up. What's up? Let's go.
Why you always gotta make a scene or something? Nigga move around the city like he can see him or something. Move around the velvet room like he Alex's little brother. Move around day like he Cali's little brother. You know that trap or die two on the way, which means you'll be hearing from me and Drum any day. Yeah, right back talking yay. Other than that, bitch, I'm on to a J. Yeah, we heard you on the Blueprint 3. But nigga, what's up with that 103? Big dog with a solid gold collar. Standing on the couch with a solid gold bottom. Might pose while I roll, bitch, I'm a role model.